Pretty cool, right? So this is my first day in South Africa. And what I kind of always known is it kind of looks like the US. So I show you guys what's up over here. So this is where I'm staying. This is the Airbnb. And it kind of still feels like I'm in LA, I'm not gonna lie. The weather is amazing. And if I go up over here, you guys can see a little bit the area I'm staying in. And this is the complex. And I'm gonna finish my workout. So what I've learned is that when I travel, I still get my workout in, no matter what. No matter what. So, I mean, luckily I'm staying in a really nice place. Now, the gym is really basic. And as I want to show you guys, you don't need like a hero gym to maintain if you travel. You can do it in any spot and get a workout in. So I've got my assistant, Kimiki, with me. I have her doing lunges over there in the corner. So this place actually just has a few weights. It has a pool, it has some mats, it has really, really light weights here, but it's enough for us to get started. Now, it also has some physio balls in the corner and some medicine balls. And if I continue to show you this place as Kimiki does the lunges, it has some resistance machines, pin loading machines to get the rest done. We're going to the Arnold Classic today. And for breakfast, we already had a breakfast sandwich with the coconut and flax pancake bread, the sausage, and what else? A shite load of butter. So I went and I bought some Australian butter. It was $8 for a pack of butter. And it really, I'm not gonna lie, it wasn't as good as my lovely Kerrygold. So with that said, you guys, right now I'm showing Kimiki how to do just the dumbbell weight set. We've done wall push-ups, floor push-ups, and I have her doing lunges, and now she's just looking around. She's like, I'm just gonna be done with this video blog. But I just wanna show you guys, it doesn't matter wherever you are. I'm in Melbourne, Australia. We're going to the Arnold Classic today. I have my seminar event, All About Keto, tomorrow. And next weekend will be Sydney. So you'll be seeing my blogs from Sydney. And now I'm gonna finish with the old workout. Spent 14 and a half hours on the flight and prepared the food for the flight. As soon as we got off the plane, I can't even talk, the plane? This is like hours of not sleeping. As soon as we got off the flight or the plane, we went to a store, we bought our food, we cooked it, we moved into our Airbnb in this building. It's obviously really nice. And next time you'll be seeing us from inside the Arnold Classic, Melbourne, Australia. If you guys wanna learn more on how to keto adapt, go to stephanieperson.com. Don't forget that I'm coming out with the ultimate keto book. Yes, because this is a woman at almost 50 years of age. I've been in ketosis for, I haven't said this in so long. I've been in ketosis for over 9 years, and we're just having an amazing time. Kimiki's been working with me on all kinds of tasks on getting this here business. And I mean this business, I mean business up in order. So go to stephanieperson.com if you want to learn more about joining the challenge. It will continue on until, I think it is, we started on the 15th, what day did we start on? 10th, the 10th. So on the 24th of March, it will be closed. You can also join the Facebook if you just want to be a Facebook member. Go to my site for those details. Be looking out for the book. Be looking out for snapshots of my keto, all things about keto seminar in Australia. And next stop besides Sydney is Bali, Indonesia. And peace out, guys.